But it felt worse. Now I'm back outside once more.